Howdy.
Can I interest you in a money-making opportunity? How well do you know the plains down there? I booked a stage through there and it has not come in. I thought it was just grazing land, but maybe there's still some uncouth elements about. Such a shame. Would you go take a look? And bring in our coach if you see it. There's a deer. Good on you.
You let me know if you need any information on things. So long. Remember, train's always running.
Damn. Those old dresses.
Well, you know where to find us if you change.
Get these damn ropes off. Damn it, all the hell! Help! Somebody help!
Someone's had a rough time over here.
Should have.
Still breath in my body? What are you gonna do about that? I won't bet. You should have killed me. You lost your mind? Changed your mind? You won't hold me for long. Help!
done with that last job. So can you help me? Oh, good. Well, we have a bit of a problem. A cougar killed a man camping over in Chola Springs. They don't attack humans too often, but a boy was mauled near there last week too, so this animal's clearly got a bent for it. A group of us have put up a reward for anyone that kills and brings it in. Amos has ridden over there, but he's got about as much of a chance of catching that thing as a one-legged man in a kicking competition, I'm afraid. He's a decent ranch hand, but shooting ain't his strong suit, poor feller. If you could deal with this, a lot of folks would sleep much easier. I'd go myself, but I'm just up to my eyes in it here.
Yes.